For the nation, this is the time where we need to hold hands and pray for the elderly statesman keep his families in our prayers. But we do that not only to South Africans but to the world. As you would know, he's a world icon. We believe that everybody is interested in his health, and we think that when people do that, it makes a difference to him and the family.